Before I get started with the video, I just want to talk about this LEGO community of YouTube on Google Plus that I recently joined. I recommend you go and have a look and possibly become a member if you are interested in LEGO and YouTube videos about it, because you can post things and have discussions with people, and I am a moderator on this group, so you can see some of my posts there, and I hope you go and check it out. Link in the description. Hello everyone, my name is Pinder Productions, and today I will be continuing the story of LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens video game in my gameplay series. So let's get started with the video. So let's continue the story, and I believe because that was Nima Outpost in the background, we will be doing the, I can't remember what it's called, a demo, that's it, demo level. So chapter 3, Nima Outpost, yeah, that's the name of the demo level. So, after crashing back down to the planet Jakku, and fearing Poe is gone, Finn sets off across the arid desert in search of civilization. I seem to start reading this ahead of the thing. Sometime later, Rey and BB-8 arrive at Nima Outpost to sell scavenged components, not knowing that BB-8 is valued far more highly by sinister forces, both inside and outside the settlement. So, I think I'm going to know how to play this exactly, so forgive me if this episode goes quite quickly, but they may have added something else, so we'll see. And so here we are watching a cutscene, and there is BB-8 on the left there buying what looks like some ice cream, and there we see Rey holding a box of some sort. So let's see what happens. And there is Unkar Plutt. Ah, it's a television.
What you brought me today is worth one quarter portion.
Well, I'm not surprised. It's quite an old TV. No, not BB-8.
I'll pay for him. 60 portions.
That's a lot of food. Look, it's them on the screen.
Actually, the droids are not for sale.
And he's just giving us some flowers.
Follow the girl and get that droid.
Oh no. Who is he calling, I wonder? Is he calling the First Order or himself? And there we see Finn. Yeah, he was in the this part was in the demo cutscene. So he is having a drink instead of drinking from the watering fountain. Ooh, thief!
Father Poe Dameron, right? He was captured by the First Order. I helped him escape, but our ship crashed. Poe didn't make it.
Oh no. Yes, he is with the Resistance.
With the Resistance, yeah.
I am with the Resistance.
BBA says he's on a secret mission.
I find Finn so funny in the film.
He has a map that leads to Luke Skywalker, and everyone's after it.
Come on!
The stormtroopers are again trying on their hats. So let's. This doesn't look very familiar. Have they changed the level? Right, let's attack these stormtroopers. Yeah, I think I'm just going to not even try and attempt to get the true Jedi achievement, because last time I ended up having to speed up loads of the video because it ended up being 40 minutes, which really wasn't very good for, I guess, people watching the video, and can't go that way. Although we just did get 3 times stud. And it wasn't really good for me because I didn't really enjoy doing that anyway. So we've got to destroy this. What can we do? How do we get through? Acrobatic skills? What? I don't. Wait. Can't use the start. A? What? Oh, it's one of those sliding things from last episode. Okay, yeah, I get it now. So we got to, oh, that's an explosive attack. Ah, okay, stormtroopers are attacking us. Let's get them. Okay, done. Let's get the heart. Quick. There we go. Heart completed. How do we get them out then? Nothing there. No. Nothing I can aim for? No, okay. Then let's... Ah, there we go. That's glowing. So we need to build something. What's this on the left? Is this a catapult? Well, oh, I need to go over there and put it in the staff. Put the staff into... Yeah, it's a slingshot. Or a catapult. That one of the two. So we're going to launch it there and free them from their not being able to get to us. Right, stormtroopers everywhere. Well, three stormtroopers. A trio. We need to take these stormtroopers out and... Oh, attacking Finn. That's not really the great idea. You just meet somebody and then you attack them. Although that is what happened in the film. There's some money.
It might still have enough juice in it to move.
Oh, it's like her 8080 where it's all rusty. That's cool. So they've done it with all the old Imperial vehicles. Right, BB-8, you need to go in there. And rotate. To fling the cockpit out of the way. And now we need Finn to hack into that access panel there. So if we, oh, money. Let's get some of this money. I know I'm not trying to get True Jedi, but it's worth collecting some anyway, so we can buy some characters later on. After we complete this level, or the levels, not just this level, but the levels.
How did you get access code for an Imperial ship?
He's a stormtrooper. He's not really with the Resistance. He just wants to run away, I tell you. And that time I didn't actually exit, which was quite good. I just pressed the A instead of the B button. And now, is this about to move out the... Well, move out the way, I say, and then it crashes. Ah, there we go. So now we can go down the hill and we'll be okay. Oh, there's something to build here. What do we need to build?
Yes, I see them.
Yeah, on the right. What are we building?
We found the droid.
I have no idea what that is now. But let's just shoot all these stormtroopers then. Shoot our way out. Didn't really last long. They just blew it up, to be honest. Or I blew it up. There come the beach stormtroopers. I nearly called them clones. How dare I? I always get annoyed when other people call them clones and they're stormtroopers, and I nearly did it then. But yeah, they are beach droids. What's the other thing to build then? Anything useful? It's a bit late now, really. Yeah, that's a bit late now that I've just fought them all, so... Yeah, not really the greatest thing ever. Oh, well. Are these those things that attack you? Because I know that you can ride on them. Okay then. Ray, we need you, I think. What do we need you for? Right, let's destroy this. Ah, we need... BB-8, we need you. Through you go. Yeah, I haven't played this bit, so I have no idea what to do. Oh, there we go. There's one of those things over there. Really? We come out all the way over there and we've got to fight all those stormtroopers? Oh, no, they're not attacking us. That's good. Oh, now they're attacking us. Okay, need to get this centered and... Yes, there we go. Done that. And what does this do? It rotates around. I don't understand. Well, maybe I... Oh, it's swing poles. Okay, then. Fair enough. So, we need to use Ray to get up there. We need to take out these first, though. So, let's do that. And now we've got to take out this stormtrooper here. Oh, we can jump. Yes, let's just go anyway. Leave Finn to deal with the mess. Right, so let's jump. And jump again. Nope, wrong way. Jump. There we go. And let's take them down and out. Right, what do we need BB-8 to do? I don't... Okay. Why? What do we need Finn to do? Do we need Finn to do something down here then? Hearts there. I need them. Need those hearts. Right, so what is here for Finn to do? Anything here? No. Oh, money. And more money over there. Is there anything... I can't see anything to do for Finn. Unless... Is there anything over here? There's a... That thing there. Need film for that. Anything? Can we? What? I don't understand. Oh, we need to break that. Okay, that was. Then what was it getting me to press Y? I don't understand. I have no idea. Maybe it was just thinking I was BB-8, but I was actually Rey. Okay then, let's go. We need Finn anyway, so we've changed into him already. And B, and pull away. And, oh, it's activated the conveyor belt. Okay, so we'll get some rubbish. Oh, that's part of a speeder bike. Oh, I see. Got to... Ah, that one's wearing a hat. The one wearing a hat is actually in the level. Oh, so this is only one build. Luckily, we don't have to solve. BB-8. No, BB-8. It's one of those spring launcher things. So we launch BB-8 up into the sky and over this obstacle that he will then allow us to clear, which is this thing here. So press B and got to rotate it into the correct position for something to happen. Okay, then that's everything, and collect some money there for that. That's electrical current. Ah, it's lifting the leg up so that they can go through underneath the leg. Oh, stormtroopers. I wanted to use Finn for that, really, because he had the gun, but fair enough. Okay, then, got the heart there. Finn, I want. There we go. And Rey can get... Oh. Yeah, Rey can do that. Yeah, it's a bit late for that now, just falling in. Keep you more alert, Rey. Okay, me too. Build? Yeah, build that. Ah, it's one of those from the prologue. I wish there were, like, new designs for the Force Awakens vehicles. Oh, I'll take out those stormtroopers as well while I'm at it. There we go. Don't want to shoot my friends. Okay, and walk over, collect the money as we go. And there's some creatures there that we can see. So what do we do? Can't get in there. Ah, stormtroopers. And they dropped straight apart. I'm building at the same time as trying to attack them. It's the best strategy. I need that heart. I need that. Oh, well. I hate those animals. They just attack you. There we go. Got their heart. So we got a heart back for the heart that we lost. Ah. He's opening it for us. So he's going to let them out so we can ride them around.
Does he want us to ride him?
Oh, BB-8, you want us to ride the animals. Right, let's turn into Finn, and let's go and get onto one of these animals. So let's get onto this one, because it's the closest. It looks like a massive pig thing. Guinea pig, maybe. Why doesn't it break? There we go, broken. So we need to break this other one now. Egg. Oh, get out of the way. Oh, there we go. And boom. Wasn't real forwards on. Okay, then we can move on now. And come on, Rey. Why am I just changing? Oh, I need them for that thing. There we go. Right, let's get him. Also, there's a barrel there. Those barrels seem to be quite pointless, to be honest. I mean, I've never actually used them for anything useful, as far as I can remember. Ah, there we go. That's the way out. So now we've got something to destroy. X and boom! There we go. Big pause, but boom. So, are we actually going to play the rest or not? Hello, BB-8. Oh, don't have that anymore then, that creature. TIE Fighters. What are they doing? Shooting at us. Why are you shooting at us? They're the heroes. And you're the villains.
What are you doing?
He's grabbing your hand. That's what he's doing. They've made a chain of... Oh, they missed. Is this where we get to play the demo bit? Because I'll just fly through this, I assume. Right, so let's take them out. Got to build something here. There we go, break that, and then take out. There we go, build on the left the turret. To get in, come on. Hey! I can't get in. What? They broke it! Oh, I'm getting annoyed now. I keep changing characters and then they break it. Right, let's build it again and... Stop changing characters. There we go. Okay then. And we'll blow them up.
We'll have to go through the control tower.
And let's get rid of that other gold there. And so now we can build away on the left. Right, so here we go. Oh, they're the things that attack you. Can't attack you back. Out of the way. There we go. Now I've broken that. This is getting annoying now. I was like, oh yeah, this is going to be easy. And now all this annoyingness gets in my way. Let's just let it attack thing. Oh, there we go. It's done. So... Ah, oh, I need Ray. It's one of those turn things. I thought it was a BB-8 something. And so that will turn round. And then we can ascend to the top with Finn. Although we do need to build the thing on the right here, which allows Ray to get up. At least I think it allows Ray to get up. Can't remember now. But we did need to build this. I do remember that. So that is where I went wrong last time I played this. Ah, there we go. That way. To the left. Yeah, it does allow Ray to get up. Okay then, so we got both of those. I'm going to go up as Finn first. No, Ray first even, because I turned into Ray. So there we go, there's Ray. Yeah, we know. We played this before in the demo, so we can play it again in the now. Whoa.
Put your back into it.
That was the most English I've ever sensed. Be sensible.
Sounded smashy.
And that sounded smashy. That's great line.
Yes,
and so now I can throw her staff at the point there and boom, yes, we are through. I did say I was going to avoid trying to get True Jedi because it just wasted time last episode. So let's just smash that a bit and then go through. Not everything. Oh, they're destroying everything for us. There we go. And another one. Right, and then we can throw the staff at that. And then that will swing down so we can spin the... I forget what it's called now. Spin this thing here. Valve, I presume. To open the door towards a blaster battle. If you haven't seen the demo gameplay, then this will lead on to the blaster battle. So there you see some stormtroopers. And one with a massive gun in the center. And one in a shield with another massive gun. Yeah, I know, I've played this. Right, hopefully I can survive through this because last time I didn't. And I have already played this, so I should know how to do this by now. Okay, so took out one. Took out another. Only got three more to do. Still three more to do. Two. Stay down. Two still. One more. Keep down. And no more to do. So what do we need? 12 more now. Ah, the ship's coming down. 11 now. Yeah, we get that. So there's tent and there's some over there. Let's move over here and take them out. Oh no, TIE fighter cutscene. Right, so we got a power up now, so we can take some more out. Oh no, power up didn't last long enough for me, so yeah, that was a bit pointless. Oh no, TIE fighter's coming back. Stay down and take out stormtroopers. Take out more stormtroopers, and we got a couple more to take out. Right, so there's the two with yellow markers up. Four more to take out. Three. Still three. Two only. One now. Come on, Finn. And there we go. All of them have been eliminated. I'm sure you will. Ah, there we go. Now we can use BB-8 to get through there. So, let's go over there. Collect that money and BB-8, we need you. Through BB-8 will now go. E-I-E-I-E-I-O. I thought that rhymed in my head. Possibly not. Right, so got to rotate this. And rotate it again. There we go. And now we get to control the turret. This was really fun in the last one. And it actually did remind me. Oh, they changed it a bit. It's now in yellow. The screen's yellow for controlling this. That didn't happen last time. That's nice. That's a nice addition. I like that. They've slightly changed it and worked on, I presume, something that was feedback from people playing the demo. Well, I don't know really. I didn't really have an issue with how it was. I just assumed BB-8 was like up there in here, but maybe not then. If he's like, maybe he's just looking at a screen and doing it. And so you get to see the screen. So there we go. We took them out and we helped our friends, Rey and Finn. Oh no. The garbage will do. Yeah, the garbage will do. And if you don't know what the garbage is, what are you doing? Oh yes, we got the gold for the there we go, the Baywatch stormtroopers are back in full swing. Yeah, we got a ship. Oh no, it's one of them. Three of them. I hate them. Yeah, that missile turret is out of commission. Right, so I need Rey to throw her staff at the target, and now we get this Hoover robot. Yeah. Okay then, so we'll turn into him to find the bricks. Here, I think they were. No? Okay, that's just money. Here they are. Are these? Yeah, these are the bricks. Okay then, yes, found them. And now Finn can build away after we collect some money. Okay, so it's the one on the left first to spin that round. And then it was the one on the right to move the other thing towards the... Oh, up. There we go. Okay. That's done, isn't it? No. There we go. Okay. And now turn into Rey. Break that. And rebuild it into the other position, so then that can link up to the turret, so we can use that to shoot down some TIE fighters. Sorry if I'm spoiling this for you, but I have already played this in the demo, and hopefully you have already watched my demo gameplay when I played this. So it shouldn't be too much of a spoiler, really, if you watched that video. There we go. Not many to take out now, and there we go. And we're getting hearts for this, so that's good. Three more now, and now I know how this turret works from the demo. I can use it more effectively in the first place, because I know how to use it. There we go, and one more. Boom. No more to do to attack. And we get the, again, we get the view of the TIE fighter pilot, who's now going to knock down this wall for us. So thank you very much to you for crashing there. And we get to move forward onto the Millennium Falcon. Get some money there. Oh no, they're attacking us again.
Over here.
And press Y to enter the Millennium Falcon, my favourite ship. Gunner positions down there. This was one of my favourite... Well, to be honest, it was all my favourite scene, the whole film, but... Yeah, this was my favourite scene. Or one of them, anyway. When the Millennium Falcon... They first get the Millennium Falcon, and... This sort of dogfight here is one of my favourite scenes in the whole film. Although, last time, I didn't play it too well, because I wasn't very good at piloting the ships. And there we go, off to the dogfight. Being pursued by TIE fighters. She's going low for you, Finn. And here we go, that iconic scene from the first teaser trailer. And now we get to control the Millennium Falcon. This is one of the things I really liked about the demo. And I was saying, hopefully this will be in more, where you get to control characters and ships in one level instead of having separate levels for each. And it is actually throughout the game, because we've already had a few levels where we had ships and characters all in one level. So, yeah, this is very good, I think. This is a nice addition to the game, and it's nice to be able to play through this and try and improve on what I did last time. Which wasn't too great. And we're going to stay out the range of this TIE fighter so that he cannot attack us. And we are also aiming for the posts on top of the bars. So we need to take out a load of TIE fighters. So there's three there to destroy. And again, this is where I fail because I'm controlling everything. But at least now I know about the turbo boost, so I can use that if needed, like here, to make our way over to a TIE fighter, but used it too much, and now they've gone past us. So where's the TIE fighter? I can't find any! Where are they all? Where are all these TIE fighters? They're all hiding from me. They're all behind me. That's what's wrong. They need to be in front of me so I can actually shoot them, and now they're aiming for me. No! Ah, here we go, there's loads here, and that's not even a TIE fighter, that's a civilian ship. That was the non-garbage that they blew up. There we go, there's a damaged one, and taking that one down. Here's another one here that should be an easy target, and it was. And we've blown up another top part of the overhang things. Bars, wreckage of Imperial Star Destroyers from the original trilogy of films. They were in the Imperial. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm just stalling because I really can't find it. There we go. TIE fighters are here. So six more to do, is that? Yeah, six. And we will then have five at the Imperial or First Order Academy. Three more to do take down, and we are again being targeted, so let's do barrel rolls away, and they are not locking onto us anymore. So only two more to take out. One more, and there we go. Boom. We took them all out, or the provided number that we needed to eliminate. And now we get to fly through the Star Destroyer again, which was fun the first time, and hopefully will be fun this time, I'm hoping. There we go, we got the True Jedi without even trying, which is slightly annoying, but also quite a nice accomplishment to have through the stud circles and cutscene for the end of the level. So we are now going to take out this final TIE fighter. And well done to Rey for your piloting skillage. And there's the he loses his helmet again. Still makes me laugh.
The location of the resistance bases need to know. If I'm taking you there, I need to know.
She whacked the plunger at him.
You liar.
You've told us that you're a stormtrooper. Oh, well, not with the resistance. Not really. You haven't said a stormtrooper.
The Illenium system. That's the one. Get us there as fast as you can.
Subtle. I love the thumbs up that he's giving him.
Forgive me.
And now we get to see.
The pull to the light. Supreme Leader senses it.
Does Darth Vader even know who Supreme Leader is? There we go, the burnt Darth Vader helmet. You can see the bit on the bottom is sort of hanging off. And he has a Darth Vader themed room. How typical.
To acquire the droid on Jakku. It escaped capture aboard a stolen Corellian YT model freighter.
YT? That's YouTube.
Stole a freighter.
Yeah.
Exactly, sir. It had help.
FM-2187.
The two were accompanied by a girl.
And now he is going rage mode. I swear that's more sounds than were in the previously, and including the chicken sound again. But this is Nima Outpost complete, and we now have an achievement for the level complete and the free play unlocked. So that is nice to get. And we got some studs, and we got True Jedi, which is slightly annoying because we weren't even aiming to get that, or I wasn't even aiming to get that. Got a red brick. Well, didn't get a red brick, but it showed me that I did. And got one mini kit. Got the Millennium Falcon Microfighter. And that's all the vehicles, but which characters have we got? We've got Finn, Rey, Hobbin, I don't know, some Jakku people. Montaf, Kina, Sarko Plank, someone else, Unkar Goon, Unkar Plutt, Unkar Thug, and who else? Ah, there we go. So the continuation of this story will happen in the next video, and I hope you enjoyed this video, because if you did, please like it, subscribe to the channel if you are new, and I will see you next time. Bye!